The United Nations is warning there is a risk of genocide in the Central African Republic. The country has been in turmoil since Islamist militants ousted the president back in March. In towns where Christians and Muslims used to live in peace and do business together, Islamists are now inciting violence between both communities. In the town of Bosagoa, thousands of Christians have fled their homes after attacks by rebels. Human rights groups have accused rebels of widespread looting, killings, rapes, and recruitment of child soldiers.